Wacky World! Today we're going to do a quick little vlog, and we're also going to give you some highlights of...
Wait, what?
What, 11? Okay, so I'm going to ask you some questions, and at the end we're going to show some pictures of highlights from this year. What in the past year was probably one of the most favorite things that you did as a 10-year-old?
Going to see my friends and family and going to my pool and also going to my cousin's house.
That's your favorite things that you've done? All right, so here's the thing. What do you want for 11? What are you looking forward as you're an 11-year-old? What this year do you want to change, do, accomplish?
Some kids are coming back to the old school that used to come next year.
And less girl drama? I know, right? So, but what other kinds? I mean, we hang out with friends almost every weekend, so what other kinds of things would you like to do? Yeah? What do you want to accomplish? Do you want to hit 10,000 subscribers still?
Yeah, and also, like,
so, things that I could tell as your mom that you would like to do. You would like to swim better, work on singing, work on your back bends, and, oh, yes, why not? We have to have a back bend.
Don't really go.
The last back bend.
Go.
Of the 10-year-old version of Katie. Here we go. Okay, guys. There were no models. This was all Katie. She's doing something weird with her arms. Okay, that's what I do when I have to crack my back. I always do that too. Just love like that. Yeah. Does it feel better now?
No.
Oh, would you like me to jump on you? Tickle monsters. Our favorite thing that we say is when we're in a bad mood, I go, guess what, Katie? And I'll go, Bebo love cuddle. Bebo love cuddle.
Protect me.
You're gonna protect her?
Take a
good luck with that. Alright, here she is, the one, the great. You're so long-winded. Quit talking, more action. Oh, I'm getting old here. Yeah. Attempt one. Here we are, back in the bed. Go, 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 go. Katie may be visiting the hospital for her 11th birthday. I went to the hospital once on your birthday. Do you remember? Yeah, that wasn't a good time. All right, I waited till the very end, though. In my defense. Slow clap. I need to be slow clap. Thank you. Thank you. I feel more like a champion then. Okay, now do it. Well, I think we have a goal for when you turn 11 to be able to do this, you know, without killing yourself. Once again, we have Katie. She's not a quitter. Not a quitter. Oh! All right. I will. All right. So, Katie, what would you say to your fans for being Katie's Wacky World fans for all of last year? We're more and more subscribers, more and more views. We get a lot of people watching videos. Well, what would be what you would say to people?
Thank you. Thank you. And also, thank you for everything you guys have done for us.
Yes, we absolutely love you guys and enjoy being able to encourage you. And one more thing for the last time as a 10-year-old, what do I always tell you? What you do matters. And how many people does it take to change the world?
One.
Okay, that's annoying. Whoa, slow bounce. All right, guys, next time you see her, she won't be 10.
I'll be 11.
All right, guys. We're going to do a little montage to Katie turning 11. I know, I'm tired of the oldness. In her new room that she never likes to leave, that she's jumping on bed. She's not allowed to do. Oh, my Lord.
I thought the dog was
We're dead. Leaving ya. We're leaving ya. This is it. All right, guys. We'll see you next year. Bye. At 11, age 11.
Awesome.
Say bye.
Landslide brought me down. Thank you.